There's breaking news. This just into the newsroom within the past 20 minutes. A student has been shot at a North Carolina school, and they have been shot dead. This latest school shooting happened in the hallway of Butler High School. This is about 20 miles outside Charlotte, North Carolina. Another student is already in custody, suspected of pulling the trigger. Nobody else was hurt, but a North Carolina high school student is dead about 20 miles out of Charlotte. City of